The party of Nancy Pelosi, Ilhan Omar, Rashida Tlaib, and Cheri Bustos kneel to the violent extremists. As our cities burn, as small businesses around the nation are looted and destroyed, as our law enforcement officers are gunned down, Cheri Bustos sits back and literally cheers them on. As violent protests erupted around Illinois, Bustos called protesters a movement with credibility. By backing a violent extremist group, Cheri Bustos has lost all credibility with Illinois voters. Esther Joy King is running for Congress, and she puts the safety of our community first. She will work with law enforcement and keep them funded to protect the lives of Illinois residents. On November 3rd, vote to stand with our police. Vote for Esther Joy King for Congress. American Liberty Fund is responsible for the content of this advertisement.